Hi, I'm Jonathan. I'm a part of the CalDigit support team. Today, we're going to explore some of the methods to achieve dual monitors on your new TS4. The process is fairly straightforward, but there are a lot of potential variables to consider. If you're curious about the maximum resolution that your computer can achieve with the TS4, we'll have a chart at the end of the video, which you can also find in the description below. The TS4 does support up to two displays, as long as it's supported by the host computer. The chart at the end of the video will help break down what kinds of computers can support two displays. However, we always recommend that you check with your computer manufacturer. So let's talk connection types. The TS4 provides monitor support on both the DisplayPort as well as both downstream Thunderbolt 4 ports. Please note that the non-Thunderbolt USB-C ports on the TS4 are for data only and do not support video. The TS4's built-in DisplayPort connection allows DisplayPort monitors to be directly connected to the TS4. Additionally, with an adapter, other monitor inputs such as HDMI are also supported. You should know that in order to convert the TS4's DisplayPort to any non-DisplayPort protocol, such as HDMI, you will need to use an active adapter or cable, otherwise the monitor will not work. With that out of the way, let's look at some common dual monitor configurations. This is not an exhaustive list by any means, and other monitor setups may be supported. If you intend to connect only one monitor, this list will also be helpful to see what your options are. In order to connect two DisplayPort monitors, we recommend that you directly connect one monitor to the TS4 using the DisplayPort connection, and then connect the other one into the spare Thunderbolt 4 ports via the USB-C to DisplayPort adapter or cable. For dual HDMI monitors, we recommend that you either connect two USB-C to HDMI adapters to the available Thunderbolt 4 ports, or connect one monitor this way and connect another monitor via the active DisplayPort to HDMI adapter. For a mix of monitors, the most straightforward method is to directly connect the DisplayPort monitor to the TS4's DisplayPort and then connect the other monitor with a USB-C to HDMI adapter. Alternatively, if you already have the adapters, an active DisplayPort to HDMI adapter can be used to connect an HDMI monitor and then use a USB-C to DisplayPort adapter for the other. As a third option, both monitors can be connected to the spare Thunderbolt 4 ports via two USB-C video adapters. USB-C or Thunderbolt monitors can be directly connected to the TS4's Thunderbolt ports. And there you have it. That's pretty much everything you need to know about how to get dual monitors to work on a TS4. For more information about a supported monitor resolutions, check out the chart on the screen now or head to the link in the description. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to our support team. Contact methods are available right here on the screen and also down in the description. For updates on our products, follow us on your favorite social media platform, also listed below. We hope you found this video helpful. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.